is only the Force.
Harry Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Reese, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turgle?
Maybe not Turgle. Purge troopers, what are they doing here?
You
told him we were coming.
Maybe he did.
This looks promising. All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. Primus will lock down the facility when they evacuate. That's not gonna stop us. Guess the platform is somewhere else.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. Gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. I guess the platform isn't here. See, you made it.
Kree's informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm as spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master. Not a terrible view, huh?
No, I'm feeling nostalgic. I last spoke to Master Kree 200 years ago. And yet, when I see her experiment lighting up the sky, I feel close to her once more.
I understand.
You do, don't you? Oh, Cal Kestis, not a day passes when I'm not grateful you pulled me out of that collapsed tunnel. Safe travels. And if Dagon Gera can charge that flight, then I know you can too. I'd love to chat with you, Cal, but Tanelor beckons, does it not?
Of course, now it works.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. Let me go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tanelor. to center myself.
Bit of a shorter trip than that other one. So, I messed around a little bit today. I wanted to go on and try those, the board game kind of thing. You send the troops and soldiers. Sitting here thinking, this shit's going to be hard, right? Honestly, it wasn't that hard. But, one of them actually gave me a lot of trouble. But other than that, every other character was pretty easy to beat.
Another time.
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
We've got a few tracks, yeah, but always room for more.
I must be alone now.
Just like that. Far as I can tell. Didn't even have time to radio me.
Criff. That is just... Oh, Criff.
Cal. Did you hear? That fool Grok got done in by an Imperial patrol.
Grok's dead?
Told the old bastard to be careful when he left.
You sent him alone?
I thought he could handle it. He was just nabbing a fuel injector. At least the fuel injector didn't take a single hit. That geezer sure did know his way around a payload.
Guess you and Grok weren't so close, huh?
No, this is what the old man would have wanted. Call it my bereavement tax.
Hey, Toa.
Hey. I've been mulling over what you said about the future of Kobo. I think you're right to have hope. History has always been wont to change course suddenly and irrevocably. Did you ever hear about the discovery of the Auric Cluster during the High Republic?
No, I didn't.
Would you like to hear about it?
Why not?
Sure, I'd like to.
Zanet Otzian was appointed Republic Ambassador to the Auric Cluster, which had just been identified as populated. Several Republic picket ships had been destroyed near the cluster. It was strongly suspected that the Auric civilization was spacefaring and warlike. Zadit was escorted by a contingent of Republic starfighters. Everyone expected a confrontation. Unfortunately, her journey coincided with the fall of the Starlight Beacon. She lost all long-range communications and was stranded just inside the cluster, separated from her military escort. She was discovered by a passing Oryx ship and could not escape before it overtook her. And when she was boarded, she was met with a diplomatic convention bearing gifts from the riverbeds of Oryx 3. Had she been accompanied by a wing of starfighters, things could have gone quite differently.
I'm glad things turned out well there. Not quite sure we can count on good faith from the Empire, though.
All I'm saying is that history turns on small events with unthinkable consequences. I don't plan to give up on the future, no matter the past.
I'm glad to hear you say it, Toa.
Some other time, okay?
Come back later, yeah?
Hi, Cal.
Later, BD.
And you? No. Wait. No, back up. No, I'm missing two.
For once, you're not in a joking mood.
A lot of change is coming to this outpost. And in our experience, change is no laughing matter. I mean, unless it's you changing your outfit. but seriously, it's no laughing matter.
The last big change here was when the cantina's old owner kicked the bucket.
After that, we never felt like we belonged. The last of an old breed.
The only good thing was the influx of new, more ridiculous chumps to make fun of.
Chumps like you? What a chump.
What?
Welcome.
Do they show markers?
I can't believe Grok's gone. Did you know him, Cal?
Not very well. Did you?
I did. Our relationship was a fair bit contentious. Fool was
I picked up that stupid
he was incorrigible,
map upgrade by accident.
Now that he's gone, I guess I missed
the one that shows you where all the flowers are, and then the map is got
I know
all
the feeling.
Lot fuller.
Is that right?
Yeah.
What a galaxy. Could be great for you. You got a good eye.
This one.
It's a deal.
Here you go.
I love that one, too.
I'm not doing that. At least not right now. That fight's gonna wreck me. It's all stuff I can do after I beat the game, though, isn't it, Ross? Yeah. Okay. That's good then. Maybe after I beat it, I'll go scuba hunting. Just for the hell of it. Ding, ding, ding.
Ready to move? Oh, Breeze is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to Anubis now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
Well, what do you think is taking Z so long?
Dagangera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! Hey, wait a minute. Is it me, or is this tunnel getting a tad cozy?
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump in a hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the Outer Rim.
Do you trust me?
No.
No, I do, Cal.
No, I... No, you don't.
Better ride.
Don't lie.
Now.
Thank you. Oh, yeah?
You did it, you three-armed son of a gun-tuck.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool.
Wow. I hope it's worth it.
So, this is it. Tantalor. You and Maren be careful out there, okay?
Me?
Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.
Later.
Meditation spot. I like my pants in big circles.
So this is Tantalor.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them.
Got them. Nowhere.
Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed.
Probably both.
Say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bode the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours.
Teleport through the rocks.
I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
He's still here.
Good.
I have no intent on fighting the dark side.
Fall back to the temple. The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
So many more. It was a waste of time, I guess, but literally off the map.
Do you hear that?
Gotcha. Hey, Katsa. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Kata! How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
Mm-hmm. You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Cutta. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire. Including Kata. And you. But you have to surrender. Now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please!
I will decide what's best for my family!
Yeah.
knew I was going to screw that, but I messed up partway in the middle.
Decision is final.
Master Ancesus, please. He has the will to fight.
And I admire it, but it is not only his life we would risk. The ships are leaving. There is no time. I suggest you both join us.
That.
this on your daughter.
Vode, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
Are we turning to the dankness now?
How are you feeling?
Like she lost her only family.
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too, I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Thank you. you know, for a game where they're trying to find the light and hope, about 95% of this game is pretty dark. The other 5% is the comedy from the NPCs in town.
Saved my life on Brock. Let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. Know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Embrace it. That'd be kind of funny. Him versus Kratos. Yeah, that would go real well.
Cal. Guide her through the darkness.
Oh, yeah. Bum, bum, bum. You know, I'm not a big time traveling kind of person, but I would love to see where they're, with these storylines of this character, them find a way to be like, maybe he's stuck on a place that time travels differently. It's like faster in our world and slower where he is, and then kind of pops out somewhere in the movie universe that's going on. I thought it'd be cool. This is a likable character.
Well, it's not exactly what we expected. But this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is.
Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid?
Yeah.
Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Ah, that's the spirit! Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scar stick?
Oh, God. You've reached the end of your journey. However, the galaxy can be freely explored, and there may be secrets yet to discover. Your Journey Plus is now available for the main menu. All stances, cosmetics, previous games will be unlocked, along with some new perks and lightsaber colors. Three perks. Duty grants massive increase in weapon damage for both friend and foe. Warrior replaces the standard enemies with new, more difficult combative encounters. Trendsetter randomizes your cosmetics on death. What the hell? Oh, really?
planet next?
Bound for Como. Got it. You're gonna love Como.
What's it like?
Oh, lots of waterfalls. Everything grows there. It's great.
Don't forget Pailoon Saloon. Grease is the owner.
Is there music?
Yes. And they love to take requests.
Okay. I hope they have Trandoshan funk. That's my favorite.
Yeah. The kid already knows the music.
We're here, Cal. Park it.
Sure, you wouldn't let me sit beforehand.
Is with me.
The Schwartz is strong in that one.
Star Destroyer blotting our sky.
Yeah. You leaving Kobo?
Oh, I don't know. I think I'll slum it here a while longer.
Why?
Glitching.
I mentioned Dreo, my old partner. Never told him I fled here. Poor fool probably doesn't know I'm alive.
Have you tried to contact him?
Can't bring myself to. There's enough shame to go around.
Don't wait. You might miss your chance.
Perhaps. Or perhaps I'll drown my sorrows a little while longer. Talk later, hmm?
It's about that time. I have to catch the next hauler off-world if I'm gonna make the meeting.
Guess this is goodbye, huh?
Guess so. But I wanted to say, when two radiogenic substances...
Easy, brain box.
Brain box? I was trying to thank you.
Hey, it wasn't a dig.
Well, it sure sounded like... Oh, a dig. Because archaeology. Not bad, Cal.
I try.
Really hope to see you around someday, yeah?
You too. Stay safe, Tua.
Some other time, okay?
You know, I came here for a change of pace. Now we got a Star Destroyer lurking overhead. I should just sample it for my new album. Turn all that aggression into something creative.
Are you sticking around Kobo with everything going on?
Oh, sure. Sounds like a few people might bow out, and I can't blame them. But I've got art to make. There's something special about Kobo. A heartbeat. It's faint, but there if you listen. That's what I'm after. Hey there.
Sojourner.
Laughter is light. But my time on Kobo grows short.
Any last words of wisdom?
The wind whispers paths of sand. A blotted sun. A shadowed hand.
Not even gonna try to guess what that means.
So you have learned.
It usually takes a while.
As it should. Farewell, Jedi.
Safe travels, Tulok.
You will find your path, Sojourner. Have patience.
That's like the only compliment you get in this place.
Always something to do.
Hey, Monk.
Good to see you, Cal.
The weather report is cloudy with a 100% chance of Star Destroyer.
Can't believe the Empire sent one all the way out here.
Indeed. Pretty soon you'll be able to count Empire-free planets on one hand.
Hang in there, Monk. Greaves and I are working on something you might be interested in.
He did mention something about a franchise opportunity. That Star Destroyer is not going anywhere. Maybe I should strike up a new beverage to mark the occasion.
It was good to see you.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm okay. You?
Guess I'm fine too.
It's all right if you're not.
Hey, don't get mushy on me. Do I miss Grock? Sure I do. I mean, you know what hurts the worst? The old man was strong, sharp, grumpy enough to curdle clear water, too. Beneath all of that, he actually believed that a couple of nobodies like us could strike it rich. Too many skeptics and cynics out there, Cal. You find a believer, you hold on tight.
I hear you.
How you doing?
Gotta be another way. Always an angle. Always. Lost a family. Looking for a new one. I can relate, Cal. But you gotta make a choice. The future or the past. Can't have it all. Not in this galaxy.
You ever think about taking trips off-world, Turgle?
Maybe. But I'd keep my home base here, of course. But I imagine owning multiple luxury homes across the galaxy. As my fame and fortune grow, I hear the lakes on Naboo are beautiful this time of year. And Diego's got 1,000 moons. 1,000! That's so many! Hi, Cal.
I was hoping to run into you.
What did I do this time?
Just want to say goodbye, that's all.
Where are you headed?
Well, not sure exactly. Just feeling restless. Time to move on.
Take care, Mosey.
You're a hell of a hunter, Cal. Hope to see you again.
All of you with.
Be seeing you.
Hey, Grease. Know where Kata is?
Upstairs, I think. I'm just glad she didn't find the kitchen. That kid eats like a starving rancor. I gotta pick up some more scat steaks before we head out.
No one makes them like you, Grease.
Don't you forget it. Skaz steaks, synth milk. Oh, I gotta make a list.
Can you believe these Imperials strutting around like they own the bloody place?
That's what they do best.
And you know who to blame, don't you?
Who?
That blabbermouth, Tall, who first let it slip that this here rock is brimming with river-clear priorite. Put a target on our backs, it did. I bet those Imperials are using the priorite to construct some secret weapon. Or a palace.
Be nice, BD.
All right, laugh it up. We'll see who's right. Call me a loon, but I'm starting to think Turgle might have a hand in all this.
That's ridiculous.
Fine, just a theory.
You're back! When the race failed, I feared the worst.
We made it. And I've got the compass.
Well done! Then, it's all over, is it?
Or just the beginning. It's gonna take a lot to get Tantalor ready for the others. Wanna come with us?
I appreciate the offer, but this cantina really has become a home.
Glad to hear it, Z.
Think about it. You are seeing Master Kree's dream through. Now don't watch it up. Does any of this interest you?
Could use this.
Delightful.
This one.
A most wise decision. Until we meet again.
What about us, Marin?
What about us, Cal?
I can't go back to the way things were with us.
Nor can I. But things are not so simple now, are they?
Were they ever simple?
Perhaps not. But we will figure it out. Together. Sometimes I think about who I would have become had we not met. What a strange galaxy we live in.
Hey, Cal. Got a sec?
No. I can look at the fish. Pristine tank. And only two fish away.
Great to see you.
What's going on?
See, you love Kobo and all, but I was never much good at goodbyes.
I'm afraid we must say our final farewells, Cal. We have bright hopes for our future.
Those can't happen on Kobo. Not anymore.
Where are you going?
I haven't decided yet. Figured it doesn't matter, as long as we're together.
Well said, Zeke.
I understand. You need to choose what's best for you. Good luck.
And to you as well.
Or you could come to our magical other planet. Instead of telling everybody to go off and do their own damn thing. Yes. Gamblers are all still there. I don't think they had nothing yet.
Come for a victory lap?
No. I did not.
Is Cal Kestis the greatest holotactician of all time? Possibly. Maybe. I'm so excited.
Dude's like, he's pumped. I bet the little girl was upstairs. Oh, come on. Do I have to sit and listen to her sing again?
How's Kata doing?
To be honest, I'm not sure the kid's been around plants, but she does like to prune leaves. And there are always leaves to prune. Grease thought she might like it here.
Nice to get some fresh air. Let me know if she needs anything.
Of course, Cal. If you feel like doing some weeding, we could use that too.
Maybe BD's up for it?
That damn Imperial ship! Sometimes I think I should have remained on Jeddah.
The Empire's there, too.
It's the shade, Cal. Of course, flora can grow in shade. Yet to grow tall requires a constant light source. Any amateur horticulturalist knows that.
How'd you get interested in plants, anyway?
Oh, it's quite simple. I wanted children, but the galaxy had other plans.
She smoked a plant.
I like to watch things grow.
And then things started growing around her, and she loved it.
There you are. What are you doing?
Peely is teaching me about her garden.
She's got a green thumb.
No, she doesn't.
It means she's good with plants.
Oh, okay. I like pruning best.
Plants can't grow unless you prune a few leaves here and there.
So she taught you too? How did you and Marin meet?
I visited her home planet when I was looking for something.
She likes you.
She didn't at first.
I think people are scared of her.
Are you?
No. I like her. Grease is going to teach me how to cook.
Oh God.
I hope you're a better chef than I am.
Why? Aren't you good?
I never put the time into it.
Your parents didn't teach you?
I didn't know them very well.
Oh. I think I understand.
Garden can use some of the new seeds I found.
When plants grow, you grow.
This seems like a good place for it. Hope it does well over there.
Yeah, I touched this stupid thing over here and gave me the location of all plants.
Healy? How old are you?
Why do you ask?
Because you know a lot of stuff.
And they're everywhere.
You will learn. Do you know how trees grow?
How?
One ring at a time, Kata. One ring at a time.
Hey, I wanted story time too. Okay, let's stay here. I'm trying to think of where to look for the Fishman.
Does he suspect you?
Not a chance. I wouldn't have survived the purge if I couldn't become someone else. The rest of the crew is gone. I know the kind of friend he needs right now.
You always excelled at the art of disguise.
Thank you.
Have to move if I want to call an Echo. Mount won't reach us here.
Here, buddy.
Good job.
Yay, good job. Scanning things. Probably gonna call it here for the night. Do it early. So have a good night. Back again tomorrow. Later. Night off.